Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.